Hello, so this video is about Refresh by Boost tray, glass tray for oven, and you can use it for baking potatoes. Okay. And I can read the instructions. EN user and care manual. Thank you for choosing Refresh by Boost. This product is made for tempered borosilicate glass. This storage is great for preparing, cooking and reheating food in a microwave and conventional ovens. Instructions for care. Always inspect glass first for chips or cracks prior to use. Do not use chipped or damaged glassware. Do not fill containers to the brim when freezing. If washing by hand, avoid using steel, wool, nylon, scrubbing pads or abrasive cleaners to clean the containers. Strong colorant foods might stain the lid. Wash the lid immediately after use to prevent or minimize staining. Place the container on the top rack in the dishwasher. Avoid closing the valve immediately when the food is still hot. Do not use sharp objects to remove silicone ring or gasket. Keep container away from small children. Take care of your glassware to avoid breakage, chipping, cracking or severe scratching. Avoid sudden temperature changes to glassware. Instruction for use in oven and microwave. That's the first point. Do not place liquid directly onto hot glassware. Do not place hot glassware onto a wet surface. Do not place glassware coming out of a microwave or oven directly onto cool surface such as the sink or kitchen bench. Always allow glassware to cool prior to washing or placing into the refrigerator. Always preheat the oven before placing glassware into the oven. Do not place the lid into the oven. The lid is designed for microwave and storage purposes only. Do not microwave metallic objects. Do not overheat oil or butter in a microwave. Always ensure that the lid valve is open and the lid unclipped before placing in a microwave. Important, when removing dish from the freezer, do not place directly into the oven or microwave. Use care when removing the container from microwave as it might be hot. Do not place the container on an open flame or any stovetop of any kind. Avoid microwave misuse. Avoid prolonged microwave usage as this may result in damage to the lid. Recommend maximum heating intervals of 2 minutes on a 1000 watt microwave. When placing containers into the microwave, ensure the valve and sides of the lid are unclipped and the lid is lifted. Lids are made of microwave safe materials. Do not use glassware to microwave foods that concentrate heat, such as popcorn. Never heat empty or nearly empty glassware in the microwave. So this is the lid, which mentioned in the instructions. And that's the instruction. The rest is in other languages, not English. It could be, I don't know, German, French, Italian, Spanish, Portuguese, yeah, hard to say. So in Russian here, it's a Russian translation as well. Yeah.